We come into this world with our eyes closed. And most of us choose to live our whole lives that way. We blindly follow anyone who will lead us, giving ourselves over to anything that provides us with a sense of purpose. For me, it was the Marines. I had enlisted 6 months ago with my best friend, Will. Now we were a half world away, being deployed into South Korea. We were brothers in arms. No matter how bad it got, I could always count on him to keep me in line.
Cheer up, Mitchell. Can't be all that bad.
I guess it's just finally starting to sink in.
And this is what we signed up for.
Well, the old man was a leatherneck, so I didn't really have much of a choice.
Yeah? I joined up because of the old man, too. More just to get away from him.
I can't get much further away than this.
All right! All right! Listen up! We have our orders. Inserting an LZ Epsilon. Down and dirty, just like we taught you. Everybody know what's going on? Everybody know they're going!
Hoorah!
Everybody ready?
Hoorah!
Let's do this! Mitchell, Hines, lead out!
Let's get it done.
North Korea was invading Seoul. We had to push them back. This wasn't just a mission. It was an initiation.
Hell yeah, nigga.
All units, all units. This is Spaceman commencing drop in on mic.
Badger 01, standing by.
All pods set to engage. Copy, dropping in grid 3159er. Repeat, 3159er.
So badass.
Everybody hold tight. Here we go.
Just like in training, Mitchell.
Oh yeah, guys. It's gonna be fun. Oh yeah.
30 seconds to insertion point. Hey! See you on the other side. Base man! I'm seeing heavy enemy fire at our drop pad!
Copy that, Badger 01. Adjusting your trajectory.
Sorry, guys.
Close the blast field! Come on, Mitchell! Now! Mitchell, now! Resetting drop point! Get! Brace yourself!
So fucking badass, y'all.
You still in one piece?
Mitchell, get the door.
Choo-choo? Choo-choo? I do. It's like one reason I was chilling military. That's shit like this. It's so fucking badass. Bro, this is the future, y'all. Like, oh my god. It's not a blind playthrough, I've played already.
Damn.
Okay, we need to get our feet on the ground and link up with Demo Team 1.
Yes, sir.
I really like this shit. guys don't even know. Oh yeah, guys, thanks for watching as well. Also, I'm gonna be doing a full walkthrough through this as well. If you guys have any questions about anything, just let me know. Also, comment in the chat below. Just let me know you're enjoying this. And also, if you guys don't mind, give me a subscribe on the YouTube channel, and I would appreciate that.
Everyone up. Command post should be up ahead.
Man, y'all gonna move or not, bitch? Alright guys, let's do it. And if I don't talk too much, I'm letting them talk, so I'm not interrupting them. Alright, there's a lot of chatter in this game. Make the first video pretty long, and any other video after that probably be 20 to 25 minutes. This was probably gonna be 35 minutes. Yeah, let me change that. Let's see. We'll just stop this one at we'll do 30 minutes. Okay. I guess. Sorry about the pause. And let's do it. this? Damn, what's that, a microwave like that? Hell yeah. Badass. Oh yeah, this weekend I'll be broadcasting with my friends and shit. We're doing Call of Duty and shit, so y'all enjoy that.
Need to find our demo team. We took out the whole street. The North Koreans are knocking out major roads. We're gonna have to get around this sinkhole and get to the commercial district. Demo Team 1, this is Badger 01. Are you there? Over. Copy. We are receiving. We are proceeding on foot. ETA, 15 mics.
Copy that. We are strong holding our position. Over.
Okay, let's hustle, Badger team.
Drunk! Drunk!
Like I was saying, guys, I was saying that I'll be broadcasting with my friends this weekend online, so y'all enjoy that pretty well. Y'all like stay tuned for that. That'll probably be around late. I mean, about 1 or 2 o'clock. Yeah.
Clear.
Sit down, ho. The online here is so fucking fun, y'all. Y'all don't even know. It gets aggravating sometimes, but it's pretty fun.
Bastards killed them all. Stay focused. Nothing we can do for them. Metro, get that gate open.
The fuck? Oh, yeah.
Atlas PMC Rescue Force. Transporting a principal.
How's the weather south side?
It's a fucking mess. Better odds taking the east tunnel out.
Copy that.
Good luck. Let's move.
On me.
Atlas. Will, isn't that your dad's company?
Yup.
They got the best gear, the best pay. Why'd you never join?
Wanted to serve my country, not my old man.
Cut the chatter. Movement ahead.
Patrol. Drop them.
man. We gotta move it.
Hell yeah, this shit is badass. Yeah, that's double boost. Alright, let's go, go, go! Yeah, okay, let's go, fuck it. What the fuck you doing? Sitting there like a little bitch.
We need to get eyes on the demo team. Mitchell, over here. There's the Havoc launcher. Demo team should be nearby. Over there! Shit. They're KIA. Okay.
Damn, that sucks.
I see their explosive packs. We can still do this.
Sir, we aren't a demolitions team.
No, we're not. We wait for another demo team and that launcher's in a new position.
I'll get the charges, sir. Just give me cover.
You sure will?
Yeah, I can make it.
Okay, Mitchell, you're with Irons.
Let's do it!
Hostile! On the balcony! Mitchell, over here! Mitchell, I need the charges.
Give me a charge. Okay, time is set. Give me the... Oh, shit. Damn, I think my arm's broke. It fucking hurts. Okay, pull! Oh, shit. Don't worry about that timer. Okay, one more time. Pull!
Fuck.
Lift it off. You gotta go now.
Mitchell, we're out of time. You gotta jump now.
It's okay. I'll see you on the other side.
Damn.
We're gonna get you home.
Damn, guys, that's fucked up, man.
After a second day of heavy fighting, U.S. Marines were successfully able to drive North Korean forces out of Seoul. With an additional division arriving soon, hopes are high that we may finally see a return to peace and stability in the region.
Why is one man spared while another taken? To this day, I couldn't give you an answer. But death comes for us all, eventually. When you lose over 6,000 men in 4 hours, it's easy for one death to become just another number. But all I knew was my best friend was gone, and that part of me wished I had been taken instead. The dead, well, they've settled their debts. It's up to the living to pick up the tab.
And so it is time to say farewell to Private William Robert Irons, a man I had the privilege and honor to have under my command. A life is only important in proportion to its impact on the lives of others. By this standard, Private Irons ranks among one of our very best.
Oh, guys, that is intense, man. That is some crazy shit. But the fun thing is, shit like that happens all the time.
He leaves behind family, friends, fellow Marines, and a grateful nation.
Semper Fi, baby.
I'm sorry, Mitchell. Will was one of our best. Look, we take care of our own. If you ever need any...
Excuse me, Private Mitchell. I'm Jonathan Irons. I'm Will's father.
Mr. Irons, I'm sorry for your loss.
I'm sure you are, Sergeant. Private Mitchell, you were Will's best friend. You both paid too high a price for your country.
It was an unfortunate tragedy, sir.
It was more than unfortunate, Sergeant. It was unnecessary. Son, I want to offer you a second chance.
Mr. Irons, Mitchell's been discharged with his injuries.
I'm aware of his injuries, Sergeant. At Atlas, we have prosthetics that are 20 years beyond anything the military could offer you. Will told me what kind of soldier you were. You deserve to fight for a military that's as effective as you are.
Think watch this. Watch this card, y'all.
Don't let
badass.
Will's death be in vain. Sergeant.
Let's do it. Rock and roll. Hey, yo, I'm so excited for Quantum Break coming out next year. That game is badass. But I will be broadcasting Assassin's Creed Unity when it comes out.
Good kill. Close on the kitchen.
Yeah, I'll be watching. I'll be broadcasting Assassin's Creed Unity on Monday. No, is it going on Tuesday? Yeah, Tuesday. I'll be broadcasting that when it comes out. So, y'all stay tuned for that as well. Alright, let's get to play it. Bye-bye.
Mr. President, we're an Atlas rescue force. Can you authenticate?
Zulu Tango.
Okay, please keep.
It's Sorry, y'all.
Your head down and stay close.
All right, sir.
Prophet, we have the package. Moving to extract.
Copy, Atlas 01. Egress to the north access road.
Copy that. Let's get him out of here.
We're detecting drones on the back patio.
Let them pass.
Damn, it looked like that hurt.
Approaching the north access road. What's our exfil status?
Transport is coming in hot. ETA, 1 mic.
We're gonna have to dig in until our ride gets here.
That was badass.
Hold him off!
Bam.
Sloppy, Mitchell. You're a dead man. Reset! No excuse for equipment failure. Best weapon you have is the one between your ears. Use it.
Everyone return to your starting positions.
It was his arm, sir. I knew it was too early.
That arm's worth more to me than this entire facility. How's my boy doing?
He's a work in progress.
Well, keep working. This is a great soldier. It's a sad day indeed when the military has no use for good men like you. Jump in. I'll give you the tour.
I'm really glad they used Kevin Spacey, because Kevin Spacey is one of my favorite actors. I love his movies. Yeah, guys, just stay tuned to this, because this is going to be a full series.
Joker, we're bringing Mitchell over to R&D. Get the sim prepped for another run.
You got it, boss.
What you're seeing is advanced warfare. Atlas has the single largest standing military in the world, but we answer to no country. Unlike the government, we don't keep secrets of our capabilities. We don't sell policy, we sell power. We are a superpower for hire. Power isn't just about the ability to destroy. Atlas has built infrastructures in places like Korea, Sierra Leone, Nigeria. We do in a few years what it takes governments decades to accomplish. In fact, the truth is, we're often more effective than the governments that hire us. As my son found out the hard way.
Mitchell, I know you're not in this for the money. You remind me a lot of Will in that way. Now go get that arm fixed.
All right, over here.
All right, guys. All right, we're gonna end it there. When we come back, we'll be started right here. All right, thank you for watching.